So hey guys, it's Ben here. How's it going on Zach's hand? Today we are going back into the vault. The last one we did was actually on someone else's account. So we're going to go ahead and get straight into it. Not really going to talk too much through this. I'm just going to let you guys watch. I am a level 18. So enjoy guys. I'll see you on the other side.
Badass, you ready to crack open that vault?
10-4. Let's do this thing.
Yo, Ellie, we'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Ebony!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. Never change. You're driving. Need my hands free. We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, super fan. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her. We got this. Just like on Athenus, right?
What is up, my brothers and sisters? Impromptu stream for you today. Multi is trying to gain your balls right out from under you. You gonna take that? Are
intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Polyon Station. Try our new private transit pod. Fired up your
community. A Polyon Station. Just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
I've resented the warrior.
Stop it!
That's my final offer.
Get to sunshine.
Well, all right, man.
Sunshine.
I'm making heads or tails of this.
I'm gonna end you!
Can't stop the body truck! Oh, I'm glad you brought me back.
Imagine all the people who lived out their lives on the surface of... Get ready. The creature the Iridian sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There. That arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal.
Let's see what you got. Here we go.
Dickweeds!
was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
I miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
To the badass goes the loot.
This place must be like
100 years old. Maybe even 200.
Ava, we need to talk.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so...
And there you have it, guys. We have finished the vault off once again. So this would be a full vault gameplay or walkthrough. The loot in here will not be as good as one hopes, but we can sort of just hope that it's good, I guess. That's blue. I mean, all the loot here is like level 20, so that's good, I guess. So we will open these ones first. See, so what we're gonna do is we will drop some stuff as well. We don't really want green stuff, so we'll drop a lower level gear. That's level 19. Drop that as well. Don't really want that. To see, it's worth like $450 in the game. Alright, so I think that will do me.
Fascinating. This vault is linked by an ancient energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6.
So there you go. We have another vault.
We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
Anyway, guys, that's Aussie Gamer, Aussie Accent. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Always don't forget, we got the channel memberships, we got channel donations, and we got the Streamlabs Prime link down in the description below. So thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.